Gear Guide, brought to you by Diamond Fishing Products, the most reliable monofilament and braided fishing line in the world.
Hi, and welcome to this episode's Gear Guide. Today's angler really has access to a whole variety of modern, innovative accessories for shallow water skiffs and bay boats that really help us maximize our time on the water. This is our 19-foot Superfly skiff. It has a Kevlar hull for decreased weight and increased efficiency and speed. We've got our skiff outfitted with a Rodan GPS-guided trolling motor. Just fully controlled by a little keypad here, very similar to what you would use to open or unlock your vehicle. We've decided to outfit the deck on our skiff with SeaDeck. This is a foam padding, fully customizable, really helps take the fatigue away when you're casting for 8 to 10 hours all day long standing on your feet. We decided to power our Superfly with a super efficient Suzuki DF90. Pushes us along at approximately 40 miles an hour. It's outfitted with lean burn fuel technology, which mixes the fuel and air at an optimal setting. We can fish all day long on just a couple of gallons of fuel. We've got a TH Marine jack plate that enables us to raise and lower our motor, again, allowing us to access even shallower water, and it provides us a couple more miles per hour in speed. We also have a power pole shallow water anchoring system. Again, the days of chains and Danforth style anchors on shallow water skiffs are long gone. We can stake out our boat with just a push of a button here. And all of this is controlled with just a couple of keypads. I can get out of the boat, I can wade a flat and get a couple hundred feet away from the skiff. When I'm ready, I can bring the boat back to me. I can stand in the skiff and obviously control the whole vessel with just my little remotes and focus on what's happening around me. And as I mentioned, if I do get out and wade a flat and I'm ready to bring the boat back to me, all I have to do is raise my shallow water anchor system, just engage my GPS guided trolling motor. I can maneuver the skiff both direction and speed. Really just a lot of fun. It also has a just an autopilot feature, very similar to the autopilot found on our big 37 Strike or on any offshore platform. You can punch in a variety of waypoints, and when you're ready to go back, all you have to do is just push one button and the skiff will follow that track. The innovative features are just really, really endless. I can slow down and maneuver any way I would like to here. And when I'm ready to stake off, all I have to do is just push a button, deploy my shallow water anchor system, and that's going to hold my vessel right in place. It'll hold our skiff right in place. By taking advantage of these modern features, we can maximize our time on the water, and that's what shallow water fishing is all about, making the most of every cast, every minute, so this way each and every adventure is as safe and as successful as possible.
Gear Guide, brought to you by Diamond Fishing Products, the most reliable monofilament and braided fishing line in the world.